I'm a member for Riel.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mike Davidson was first elected president of the Canadian Union of Public Employees, CUPE Local 500, in 2003, and since then he has served five terms. After a long and distinguished career protecting workers' rights in Manitoba, Mike has now retired. Mike started working for the City of Winnipeg in 1979, working on water sprinkler systems for the Parks Department. He first got involved with CUPE when he became a shop steward in CUPE District 5. He has now been a CUPE member for over 30 years, and Local 500 has recognized him as an honorary life member. He has also served as Vice President of CUPE Manitoba, Regional Vice President for Manitoba on the CUPE National Executive Board, and he chaired Local 500's Political Action Committee. CUPE Local 500 represents over 5,000 employees who work for the City of Winnipeg and a variety of other municipal organizations. They negotiate with employers for fair wages, help ensure safe and healthy workplaces, and stand up for workers facing unfair discrimination. Mike's proudest accomplishment as president was stopping the sale and privatization of city golf courses. Mike led the Positively Public campaign, which also prevented contracting out custodial services, grass mowing, and a portion of library service, protecting jobs and keeping services affordable for families. In his free time, Mike and his wife Katie started a charity drive called PS We Care. And with help from former Local 500 President Paul Moyse and former Manitoba Mayor, and former Mayor Glenn Murray, they collected clothing and sports equipment for inner city and northern communities. In his retirement, Mike plans on spending lots of time with family and friends, including his three children, Tracy, Bryce, and Brett. He looks forward to having more time for golf, working out, volunteering, and reading books that he never quite had time for. It is no surprise that Dave Sauer, the president of Winnipeg Labour Council, Kelly Moyse, president CUPE Manitoba, reps from the Amalgamated Transit Union and Unifor are here today. As a former CUPE 500 member, I want to thank you, Mike, for making the world a better place for people whose names you will never know. Thank you for being a voice for municipal workers. Thank you for holding decision makers accountable.
Order, please. Order, please. Order.